When driving long haul, even the smallest hill or gradient can affect a truck's fuel consumption. Volvo Trucks' improved I-See software uses cloud-based map data to analyze the upcoming topography and then adapts the gears, speed, and engine brake in order to use the truck's moving energy more efficiently. I-See saves fuel by dividing a hill climb and descent into six distinct stages. When approaching a hill, I-See prepares for the climb and adjusts the truck speed accordingly. By climbing the hill at the right speed, I-See avoids unnecessary downshifting. As the truck approaches the hill's peak, I-See curbs the truck speed to prepare for descent. I-See temporarily disengages the driveline, allowing the truck to coast downhill and save energy. As the truck coasts downhill, the software applies the auxiliary brakes as needed and according to where the slope ends. If there is another hill ahead, I-See will let the truck continue to coast so that it builds up enough speed and momentum for the next hill climb. I-See continuously reads the upcoming topography for several kilometers ahead, so it can anticipate any upcoming hills or gradients. Through this process, I-See supports drivers with better precision and planning for a smoother and more fuel-efficient ride.